Greetings, citizens of the world. Many of you may not know President Barack Obama signed Executive Order National Defense Resources Preparedness on March 16, 2012. Unbelievably, the NDRP is at least as bad as the NDAA, if not even worse. Under the NDAA for fiscal year 2012, signed by the President on December 31, 2011, anyone who is a suspected terrorist or associated forces could be arrested and held indefinitely without trial. The NDRP vigorously makes the NDAA look like a simple law to stop jaywalking in comparison. Under the NDRP, the president now has the authority to seize any resource he deems necessary to uphold national security in wartime and peacetime. This includes, but is not limited to, the following: all farms, meaning all food, transportation systems, clean water, and oil/fuel. The NDRP even goes so far to say that people with skills the government could use may be called upon and forced to work for the government against their will. Understandably, many people may not believe what they're hearing. A link to the NDRP executive order is in the description below. It's encouraged that you read it completely and see for yourself. We face a hard decision. The government is not really listening to us, and we are running out of time to act. Please remain peaceful, but prepare in case things take a turn for the worse. We are all anonymous. We stand united. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us, and may one day the innocent never suffer and the brave never die, for on that day we'll truly be free, united as one, divided by zero.